Atreus!
You're a witch.
I guess
something happened.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Hup! Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge. You can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it! Mista!
Boy.
Yes, sir. That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. They don't look really old. What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Hmm. father? Will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. This time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire? Are we going to attack?
Pressure on!
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look up there!
Thank you. Here. Boy.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't. No? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. We can go through here.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Was I better?
Take even more time. Does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The Giants used to gather here to trade with the gods for a long time. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there!
Yeah.
There's an opening up there.
Go!
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards. Never thought I'd see one. I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
What's that up there? I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter them, we'll stay out of it. Understand? You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this. Look here.
Yes, sir. Sure is a lot to see here. I've seen this language before.
Here. Boy.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Ah, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot. Which way? What's that over there? Where to next?
Moving too fast! I get it!
hold on.
There will be more.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Oh, what's that smell?
Now! Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
I can almost taste them. He wields God!
He's just one man!
Atreus! Boy?
close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
They came back.
It is finished. Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring if you don't move! Come on! What you waiting for? Come on, let's go! Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge!
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
She have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah!
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. Now, dig your beak, you timber fuckwa! That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
You got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing. You see? See what my touch sprung?
Adequate.
Adequate? You know what's adequate? That foot front is getting shit.
Say, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I was thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home. Good then.
Wait, we're back here again.
In there. That place can bust you up real good.
I think we can go through here. That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.
Get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Huh, we're back here. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three.
as I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down! Like anything.
Those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Thank you.
Ha!
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a bull.
Here. What does it say?
The ruins symbolize the Mornia.
Mornia?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay. Didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those near dead things. Must have been fighting. One more for the collection.
Here. It ran under.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy? Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father!
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Wait for me, boy!
Father, come here!
Atreus!
Where are you? What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice?
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. Finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Gray thought. This way. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry. for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.